Dearest Fiona, please join us for a royal ball in honor of your marriage. We can't wait to meet your Prince Charming. Love, Mom and Dad.
Royal ball?
We're not going.
What? Everyone who's anyone has turned out to honor Princess Fiona and Shrek, and oh my, the outfits look gorgeous. And look, here comes Sleepy Beauty. Oh.
I hate these ball shows. Flip over to Wheel of Torture.
I'm not flipping anywhere.
Oh, who's this? It's the one, the only.
Why don't you guys go ahead? I'll park the car.
I told you coming here was a bad idea.
They're my parents.
Hello, they locked you in a tower.
Wasn't she supposed to kiss Prince Charming and break the spell? Like to know how it could get any worse.
Hello, Harold. We need to talk.
Actually, fairy godmother.
You remember my son, Prince Charming. Fiona and Charming will be together.
Excuse me, I need to have an ogre taken care of.
There's only one fella can handle a job like that.
Pray for mercy from... Puss!
In words.
Look out, Shrek! He got a piece!
Hairball.
That is nasty.
This summer. Aw, Shrek, don't worry. Things just seem bad because it's dark and rainy and Fiona's father hired a sleazy hitman to whack you.
DreamWorks Pictures presents Mike Myers.
Aw, let's keep him.
Say what?
Come on, donkey. Look at him in his wee little boots.
Aw.
Eddie Murphy.
I'm melting!
Cameron Diaz.
Shrek?
And Antonio Banderas.
For you, baby, I could be.
Shrek 2.
Happily ever after potion.
Give me that bottle.
Donkey.
You're a stallion, baby. Hey now, you're an I'm tightened in place. Yeah.
What?
Turn to page 394.
Hey guys, why the long faces?
Who is that? That man?
He's a murderer.
Sirius Black has escaped from Azkaban prison.
Sirius Black is the reason the Potters are dead.
And now he wants to finish what he started.
I want you to swear to me you won't go looking for Black.
Why would I go looking for someone who wants to kill me?
Harry Potter.
There's something moving out there.
It was a Dementor, one of the guards of Azkaban, searching the train for Sirius Black. It is not in the nature of a Dementor to be forgiving.
I hope he finds me. Because when he does, I'm going to be ready.
You must look beyond.
Evil little cockroach!
Oh, that felt good.
Expecto Patronum!
I believe there's a hero in all of us. Gives us strength, makes us noble. Even though sometimes we have to give up the thing we want the most.
Parker!
Where you been? Looking for you all morning?
You're late.
Always late!
You're fired!
Look at you, Peter. Your grades have been declining. You always appear exhausted.
I know, I'm trying.
So where you been, pal? You don't return my calls.
I've been kind of busy.
Taking pictures of your friend.
Spider-Man
killed my father.
No matter what I do.
Do you love me or not?
No matter how hard I try.
I want Spider-Man dead.
It's the ones I love who will always be the ones who pay.
I can't keep thinking about you. I'm getting married.
I want a life of my own. I'm Spider-Man. No more.
You look different.
I let things get in the way before. There was something I thought I had to do. I don't have to.
I liked seeing you tonight, Peter.
Now on to the main event.
Octavius is going to put Oscorp on the map in a way my father never even dreamed of.
Crazy scientist turns himself into some kind of a monster. Four mechanical arms welded right onto his body.
You take Spider-Man's pictures. Where is he?
He's taken me off your loyalty to Spider-Man and not to your best friend. Bring Spider-Man to me.
How do I find him?
Peter Parker.
Find Spider-Man, or I'll peel the flesh off her bones.
There are bigger things happening here than me and you.
Does that sound still out there?
Oh, ich bin mit 60 Grad. Ganz schwach.
Captain I, what do you got?
What's going on, Jonesy?
I can hear.
What the hell is it?
Splashes.
3,000 yards closing. Awfully fast.
Mother of God.
Don't you just love playing submarine, Gary? Prepare to dive!
Ah!
SpongeBob SquarePants movie.
Captain, sir, you're never gonna believe this.
For a second, I thought I heard...
Heard what?
I thought I heard singing, sir.
On Christmas Eve many years ago, I lay quietly in my bed. I did not rustle the sheets. I breathed slowly and silently. I was listening for a sound I was afraid I'd never hear. To the North Pole, of course.
This is the Polar Express! All aboard!
Please, don't spoil the movie by adding your own soundtrack.
Thank you.
What are you doing?
I'm fast forwarding to the part where we come in.
But you can't go out of order.
Oh, control my pushing power. I feel as though
everyone's gonna get confused. When are you? We gotta go back to the beginning of the story.
We're not in the beginning of the story.
Yes, we were the whole time.
Yeah, but they don't know that.
Then why don't we tell them our story?
Hey, I've got an idea. Why don't we tell them our story?
Oh, I like the sound of that.
A little backstage tour. Take them behind the scenes for a revealing and intimate look at the story within the story.
Because what they don't know is how we really were there, even though they didn't know we were there, you know?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
So, does this mean we're going back to the beginning?
Oh, no, Pumbaa. No. We're going way back to before the beginning.